Okay, here we go. And are y'all ready for some Backroom? We got Backroom Report. So we're going to go ahead and get into it. I'm not going to talk too much. We're going to get into the spook factor. It's about June 18th for me as I'm recording this now. So let's go ahead and get into it. I better get my shoes knocked off me. I ain't got socks on. I got shoes on. I'm probably like, oh, you got shoes on, no socks on? Shut up. I'm at the crib. I ain't got to do nothing.
I don't know what the fuck to tell you.
Oh, goodness.
Sorry, can you
repeat that? Move the mic over a little bit.
That's not a person. What is that?
That is not a fucking person!
What? No, it can't be. What do you see?
Whoa.
What's going on?
What's going on? I should be asking that question, sir. Not you. Is this from Pitfall? Yo, this is loud in my ear. This is really loud in my ear, bro. I ain't even gonna lie to you. I see feces. Is that they faces? Oh, ew, bro, it look weird. Oh, okay. Who's you, Dr. Jerome? Yo, I can't even hear myself talk right now, bro. It is so loud. So we're getting some lore right now. Who the brother? That boy, like, he got a job to go do. He said, I got one job, one mission. Boy, I gotta put an ox corn and try to put some cheese salsa on. Some coya. Yo. This is really loud in my ear, bro. Oh, what the fuck I'm doing? I ain't no bitch. Boy, he's like, I'm an important man right now. I got duties to do. Yo, I ain't gonna lie to you, the headphones make me feel like somebody's walking right next to me. I figured it was from the last video. Yeah, go ahead, zoom into that, bro. That thing look hideous. He said, yeah, important business too. Gotta go do my reports. Gotta read my studies. Boy, he look like he got, boy, he walking like he got a purpose right there. I see you, brother. Do your thing. I thought he pulled out the trap. My man built and standing like he's a Fallout character NPC. Better start a new mission. Lab coat like I give you +2 of charisma. Yo, why is this so extra loud in my ear, bro? I do like the Backrooms series, bro. They're interesting. The dimension. I don't know how you gonna clip into a new dimension. That's crazy. Man, just no clip in there. They gotta come out with a good game for this, bro. Building walls or something? Okay, they building walls. I hope you didn't leave homie behind the wall, bro. that'd be tragic. That boy trying to get me out! Get me out! Ain't like him, get me out! Connect the C to the 5EA divide by pi with the C1 and C2. I don't know nothing about that, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I'd be curious too. I'd be hearing footsteps. So they watching the back room. So I'm guessing these people right here has the, they know the real exit. I mean the real entrance to the back room. So they know the whole dimension. So they just watching and studying and stuff. Okay. Obviously. Okay. I mean it shows a little backstory to it a little bit. Just there is a man behind, you know, the studies and the researches and everything, so you got to see the man face. I mean, if that's actually him, that could just be, you know, a figurehead. But here we go. I mean, little bits and pieces here and there, but ain't nothing too special. But I hope y'all enjoy that video. Make sure y'all go support the actual channel. I'm putting them in the description. Make sure you show your boy some love, hit that like button, get your boy out there. I got more content coming through, and I'm gonna holler at you in the next video.
I'm about to kick everybody from fucking MC and do this shit myself.
I'm here with you.
I'm here in here. Fuck, you ain't sent a goddamn invite. Fucking gosh, you leaving. Fucking dying. About to kick everybody in the fucking fucking sick of this shit, yo. God damn. Leave niggas alone. Damn. Fuck.
What?
We're calling you. That was my answer!
I'm done!
I wasn't even chasing you!
Bye! Have a beautiful time!